Hey guys, it's like my third or fourth video today. I'm so bored. So, there we go. So I decided to do what's in my purse video. So let's get started. This is my purse. It's a guest purse. I got this for Christmas. It's huge, and this has been everywhere with me. It has zebra print interior on it, and it's like the inside. It's huge. This thing, I love it. I haven't cleaned this, so I don't know what's in here, so let's get started. I have Chi hairspray. Don't know why this is in here, but it's really good hairspray. It smells really good, so there's that. And it's an aerosol can. Wow. Here's that. I have a pad. Paint liner? Okay. I don't know. I think one of my friends put that in there. Here's my wallet. It's a Betsy Johnson wallet. It has like hot pink interior and stuff, and yeah, that's what it looks like. I don't like it. I'm actually looking for a new one. I have a Chanel one, but I don't know where that is, and I'm trying to get a new one, like one of those like things you get like Forever 21. I'm gonna get that one soon. So here's my wallet. I have my ID just from school. I have a Victoria's Secret card. I have my A-list card for Aerie. I haven't even used it because I don't go there on Thursdays. A business card. No money. I don't know. I guess I'm broke. What is this? Oh, Gloria Jean's coffee card. I need like 8 more. And then this one, I only need 1 more, and I get a free coffee, so that's pretty cool. I go there a lot. I have my Dick's Sporting Goods card. I have my American Eagle card. I have my Speedway card, and I have like some tickets that I like places I went. Hot like receipts from Hollister and like movie tickets and school tickets, like for games and stuff, and then I got a bunch of like change or receipt. From TJ Maxx, and a return receipt from TJ Maxx, because I think I returned like shoes because I didn't like them. So that's my wallet. I'm gonna change soon. Ibuprofen. Just in case if you're having cramp. I have nothing. I don't have a lot in here, so it's gonna be like a really, really short video. Pure Seduction Hydrating Body Lotion by Victoria's Secret. This stuff is so good. I love it. One second. I have my phone. It's my BlackBerry. I have a BlackBerry and I went kaput. Like, yeah. I need to charge it. I went kaput. So there's my BlackBerry. Look at that spot. Yeah. My BlackBerry is pretty beat up, and I've only had this thing for a year. So that, yeah, I don't have my SIM card in it, but then here's, I have a blackjack, it's a red blackjack. I don't really like this phone. I think I'm gonna get this, they're gonna try to fix it, because, like something in the keyboard's wrong. So, yeah, I'm gonna get that fixed, and hopefully I can use it before school starts. Because this takes forever to text, and I'm an amazing, get a BlackBerry, it'll change your life. It's amazing. Really? America's most crappiest service. I hate it. I love my BlackBerry. I miss it dearly. Like, it's, yeah. But anyways, back to this. I'll talk about the BlackBerry later if you guys want me to. There's lotion. I have no, I can't believe I have the big hairspray. My glasses. I have my webcam, so you're gonna see blue. You're gonna see, they're really dirty. So, they're my glasses. I have some Carmex. Some deodorant, which I was looking for. I used the Degree Girl Ultra Clear. Yeah. Some Victoria's Secret. Smells really good. Oliver Body Mist, fruity and bright. Oh, really good. I love it. I got it for Christmas. I had it since December, and I have that much left. And it's like the little bottle. Good stuff. Some gum. Orbit Mist, a hydrating sensation with microburst. Watermelon spray. You can see that. There we go. Good stuff. I love this stuff. It's really good. Another perfume, Abercrombie & Fitch Wakely. It's new. It's amazing. It smells like... My mom's like, it smells like raspberries, but I don't know. It smells delicious. It's like $40 for like this bottle. Like, the same exact size. It's really good. I love it. Abercrombie & Fitch. Love it. Get it. Buy it. It's $40, but it's so worth it. I've had it for like a while now. Something like that much. It smells really good. I have like a gum wrapper from gum, and I was trying senses from Victoria's Secret. It's like a sample strip. Actually, it still smells, and I've had it in here for like 3 weeks, so. BB Young Care Chapstick. It's like the Neva one. I love this stuff. It's so good. It's like $7, but it's so worth it. Great stuff. You can't get it here either. You have to, like, my mom got it for an envelope. And that's like it. Nothing exciting. Sometimes I have so much stuff, like, I can hardly close my bag. That's, like, really bad. Because normally I have so much stuff, it's crazy. But this bag I got, it's real leather. It was, like, $80, I think. I don't remember. I got it for Christmas, so. Yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Now, that's my purse. I'll probably be updating when I'm actually, like, when I actually go places or when school starts. That's when my purse is, like... So crazy, it's great. So that's my purse, and hope you guys enjoyed it. Bye, guys.